In days gone by, when the world was much younger, men harnessed the wind to work for mankind. Seamen built tall ships to sail o'er the oceans. Landsmen built windmills, the corn for to grind.
Around and around and around went the big sails, turning the shafts and the great wooden wheels. Creaking and groaning, the millstones kept turning, grinding to flour the good corn from the fields.
Through Flanders and Spain and the lowlands of Holland, in the kingdoms of England and Scotland and Wales, windmills grew up all along the wild coastlines, ships of the land with their high canvas sails.
Around and around and around went the big sails, turning the shafts and the great wooden wheels. Creaking and groaning, the millstones kept turning, grinding to flour the good corn from the fields.
In Lancashire, lads worked hard with the good earth, ploughing and sowing as the seasons declare, waiting to reap of the rich golden harvest, while the miller he idled his mill to repair.
Around and around and around went the big sails, turning the shafts and the great wooden wheels. Creaking and groaning, the millstones kept turning, grinding to flour the good corn from the fields.
Windmills of old wood, blackened by weather, windmills of stone, glaring white in the sun. Windmills like giants, ready for tilting, windmills that died in the gales and are gone.
Around and around and around went the big sails, turning the shafts and the great wooden wheels. Creaking and groaning, the millstones kept turning, grinding to flour the good corn from the
fields. Middle of the afternoon, on a horse-drawn wagon, on the old day five. The big 12-wheeler shook me bed. "You can't stop here," the policeman said. "You'd better get born in some place else. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Go, move, shift."
Thank you.
born in the Tatty-hoken time, in a canvas tent near a tatty field. The farmer says, your work's all done, it's time that you were moving on. You'd better get born in some place else.
Move along, get along, move along, get along, go, move, shift.
Born on a common near a building site, where the ground is rutted with a trailer's wheels. The local people said to me, you lower the price of property, you'd better get born in someplace else.
Move along, get along, move along, get along, go, move, shift.
Born at the back of a blackthorn hedge, when the white hoar frost lay all around. No eastern kings came bearing gifts, instead the order came to shift. You'd better get born in some place else.
Move along, get along, move along, get along, go, move, shift.
Winter sky was hung with stars, and one shone brighter than the rest. The wise men came so stern and strict, and brought the order to evict. You'd better get born in someplace else.
Move along, get along, move along, get along, go, move, shift.
Wagon, tent, or trailer born, last month, last year, or in far-off days. Born here or 1,000 miles away, there's always men nearby who say, you'd better get born in some place else.
Move along, get along, move along, get along, go, move, shift.
Lamavo in bom tuk jas kenyin fa faulum reloyong snak min trahona nomajino aktuan relho Ag siwl na mond Is na cael chyc yn ofer Ni fiar am bron Na ddifon cwi Ac me fa po Arma fi le storin Is ma law go brodwyl Ar a brolog mi
If all the young girls were like hares on the mountain
If all the young girls were like hares on the mountain Very soon the young men, they would go out a-hunting Sing a right fal the tiddle dare, oh sing a right fal the day If all the young girls were like blackbirds and thrushes
If all the young girls were like blackbirds and thrushes
Young men would take sticks and go beating the bushes Sing a right fal the tiddle dare, oh sing a right fal the day
If all the young girls were like red roses blooming
If all the young girls were like red roses blooming Young men would take scissors and go out a-pruning Sing a right fal the tiddle dare, oh sing a right fal the day If all the young girls were like dew on the barley If all the young girls were like dew on the barley Young men would go rambling the fields late and early Sing a right fal the tiddle dare, oh sing a right fal the day
Thank you.
away unto the westward. There's a place a man should go, where the fishing's always easy, and they've got no ice or snow. But I'll haul down the sails, where the bays come together, bide away the days on the hills of Bylahoe. The Plymouth girls are fine, they put their hearts in your hand, and the Plymouth boys are able, first-class sailors every man. But I'll haul down the sails, where the bays come together, bide away the days on the hills of Bylahoe.
The trouble with old Martyr, he can't try her in a trawler, for those Bay of Biscay swells that roll the head from off your shoulder.
But I'll haul down the sails, where the bays come together, bide away the days on the hills of Bylahoe.
The winters drive you crazy, and the fishing's hard and slow. You're a damn fool if you stay, but there's no better place to go.
But I'll haul down the sails, where the bays come together, bide away the days on the hills of Bylahoe.
Away unto the westward, there's a place a man should go, where the fishing's always easy, and they've got no ice or snow.
But I'll haul down the sails, where the bays come together, bide away the days on the hills of Bylahoe. I'll haul down the sails, where the bays come together, bide away the days on the hills of Bylahoe.
The sun in the morning came over the mountains, and the thrush and the linnet, they were singing in each tree. And as I walked along, well, I thought I'd find glory if I'd list in the army, a soldier lad to be.
Oh, I'm going back to the town of Rosscover, where the gentle rippling waters meet the mighty Morn shore. And whenever I return, I will stay there forever in the town of Rosscover with the girl I do adore. Well, they gave me a hat and a fine coat of scarlet, and the sergeant came up and put a musket in my hand. Then he taught me to drill and to march in formation and obey all the orders whenever he'd command. Oh, I'm going back to the town of Rosscover, where the gentle rippling waters meet the mighty Morton shore. And whenever I return, I will stay there forever in the town of Rosscover with the girl I do adore. The pipes sweetly played and the drums they did rattle, on a ship then we sailed far across the raging sea. Well, the cannons they did roar and the wars they were cruel, oh, hard is the life of a soldier lad like me. Oh, I'm going back to the town of Rosscover, where the gentle rippling waters meet the mighty Morn shore. And whenever I return, I will stay there forever in the town of Rosscover with the girl I do adore. My time, it is up, and I'm leaving tomorrow. After 3 years of hardships, once more I will be free. So farewell to the guns and the drilling and the marching, and when I get back home, no more soldiering for me. Oh, I'm going back to the town of Rosscover, where the gentle rippling waters meet the mighty Morn shore. And whenever I return, I will stay there forever in the town of Rosscover with the girl I do adore.
As I went a-walking one morning in spring, I met with some travellers in an old country lane. One was an old man, the second a maid, and the third was a young boy who smiled as he said, "We've the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky. We've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey with all of mankind." I sat down beside them, the flowers all around, and we ate on a mantle spread out on the ground. They told me of prophets and princes and kings, and they spoke of the one God who knows everything. "Like the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky, we've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine
to share on our journey with all of mankind.
I asked them to tell me their name and their race, so I might remember their kindness and grace. My name is Joseph, this is Mary, my wife, and this is our young son, our pride and delight.
We travel the whole world, by land and by sea, to tell all the people how they might be free. Like the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky, we've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey with all of mankind.
Sadly, I left them in that old country lane, for I knew that I never would see them again.
One was an old man, the second a maid, and the third was a young boy who smiled as he said, "We've the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky. We've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey with all of mankind."
The Sally Gardens with little snow-white feet. She bid me take love easy as the leaves grow on the tree. Ah, but I was young and foolish, and with her I did not agree.
When I was 21, I heard a wise man say, "Give crowns and pounds and guineas, but not your heart away. Give pearls away and ruby, but keep your fancy free." But I was 21, no use to talk to me. And when I was 21, I heard him say again, that a heart out of the bosom was never given in vain. 'Tis paid in sorrow plenty, and sold for endless rue. And I am 22, and oh, 'tis true, 'tis true.
In a field by the river, my love and I did stand. And on my leaning shoulder she placed her snow-white hand. She bid me take life easy as the grass grows on the weirs. Oh, but I was young and foolish, and now I am full of tears.
Maggie Pickens on the wall, Maggie Pickens very tall, Maggie Pickens going to fall, Maggie Pickens dancing. Maggie Pickens had a cow, black and white about the brow. Open the gate and let her through, Maggie Pickens in cow. The rout the dow, the tiddly-dow, rout the dow, the tiddly-dow, rout the dow, the tiddly-dow, rout the tiddly-dow, dum. Maggie Pickens bought a goat, hairy tail and hairy throat, brought her home in Murphy's boat, Maggie Pickens churning. Maggie Pickens goat one day, it got into Murphy's hay, Maggie had the bill to pay, Maggie sold her goat, called her out the dow, the tiddly-dow, rout the dow, the tiddly-dow, rout the dow, the tiddly-dow, rout the tiddly-dow-dum. Maggie Pickens had the duck, had the very worst of luck, tried to swim but it got stuck, Maggie Pickens laughing. Maggie Pickens bought a drake, put them out upon the lake, duck she followed in his wake, Maggie selling eggs, duck her out the dough, the tiddly-dow, out the dough, the tiddly-dow, out the dough, the tiddly-dow, her out the tiddly-dow-dum. Maggie Pickens' big romance started at the harvest and she didn't think she'd have a chance, Maggie Pickens courting. Maggie Pickens always said she didn't think she'd ever wed, she's in love with little Ted, Maggie's getting wet. Ted, her out the dough, the tiddly-dow, out the dough, the tiddly-dow, her out the dough, the tiddly-dow, her out the tiddly-dow-dum.
Young man, I carried me pack, and I lived the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay, and amid all the tears, flag waving and cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. Well, I remember that terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water, and how in that hell that they called Suvla Bay we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, oh, he'd primed himself well. He rained us with bullets, and he showered us with shell. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all blown to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda when we stopped to bury our slain. And we buried ours, and the Turks bury theirs, and it started all over again. Those who were living just try to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big turkey shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I awoke in me hospital bed and saw what it had done, and I wished I were dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying, for no more I'll go waltzing Matilda all around the green bush far and near. For to hump tent and pegs a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. They collected the wounded, the crippled, the maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud, wounded heroes of Suvla. And when the ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where me legs used to be, and thanked Christ there was no one there waiting for me. To grieve and to mourn and to pity, and the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, then they turned all their faces away. So now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing their dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all tired, stiff and sore, the weary old heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year the numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who'll come a waltzing Matilda with me? And their ghosts may be heard as they march by the billabong. Who'll come a waltzing Matilda?